Okay, so last night moved some things around. I put these two plants here from the living room because they were suffering. And the main thing I wanted to move was my cat trinkets. I didn't like these shelves anymore. So I moved them up here. I guess it'll probably take me a bit to like get used to it. But I moved the tree that was over there over here. I also already put dishes away today. And I reorganized this a little bit because it had been bothering me. I also wiped down the counters, or I mean the shelves. And I may or may not have found some rat droppings. I don't know if it was or if it wasn't. But anyway, I really hope that it's not. And I also don't understand why they would be in here, because put them in the trash can, babe. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna sweep and not throw this out. Anyway, I already swept them up, but I fucking hope that it's not rats. I mean, we have cats, so I feel like they would hold us, you know? But anyway, what was I saying? Oh, that like, it's weird that it would be in this cabinet because there's no food there. Like, the food is in, you know, the other cabinets. But anyway, yeah, not many dishes today. I need to do, well, I didn't really do much deep cleaning this week, and I wanted to catch up a little bit. The main thing I want to deal with is sweeping. And now I'm like, yeah, I think I'm just gonna sleep. I would cut it, but I'm just too tired. What are you doing? I'm cutting it. Oh my gosh, I guess I'm sleepy. I don't know why, but I just started thinking about She-Wolf. Not She-Wolf, She-Hulk. She-Hulk? A lot of people didn't like that show, but I actually did like it. That's it.
That was my train of thought.
Like, I didn't like the ending of it, but like the whole fourth wall thing. Like, I kind of like that she would talk to the screen or whatever, but I didn't like
the ending of the Kevin thing.
Sorry, I'm going to run anything. Okay. now. I don't even want to sleep now. Oh my god. Okay. This is another day, I guess. Could have been dirt too, I guess. I mean, this looks like. I mean, I guess I didn't feel like working out, and I worked out, and it was fine. I did want to clean a lot, and now I just don't. So I guess it's become a thing that my shorts are gonna be cat videos, and my long form is cleaning videos. But I don't know, sometimes I do want to post like other random stuff on shorts, but then I feel like people are not gonna like it. But anyway, point is that in my short, I was talking about how my cat scared me because he was like inside of the black cabinet and he just like blended in so well. And like I just looked over and I just see like a face staring at me with like big eyes. It like spooked me. It was funny. Alright, you know what? Okay, fine. Okay, fine, okay, fine. I will do pink.
bitch, like, I was just talking about how, like, I was doing so with chronic pain. Basically, I haven't been doing the deep cleaning. But like, I have to look down to clean, so. Some pasta. So it's grass on it. And a spider mat.
Then should it I should do
actually I did want to use this one more time. I don't think I'm gonna wash the black ring things. I don't know what they're called.
This all day. Okay, there's still some pieces left. I'm sorry. I'm gonna leave them. Except that one. No. Well. I'm gonna kick a bit. Anyway, they're multivitamins. Okay, I guess they kind of fit, but not really. This should be over here because I'm going to clean that. Sorry, I'm distracted. What was I doing? I was gonna do this. I have 40 minutes or an hour. I think it's 40 minutes only. Okay, I'm just gonna wipe this down. Still have not filled up the oil stuff. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. So what else? Do I need the rest for the house? Yeah. Do I want this? No, I think I do. So I'm gonna put this with my Christmas stuff. In case I end up changing my mind on them. Because I feel like I probably am gonna end up moving shit around again. Oh. Hey, why is that lit? Alright, I feel like I'm probably gonna hit my head when I put that down because look what I did. Next up is the room. I still want to deep clean the bathroom too. Probably skip the bathtub, but yeah. What if I put you over here? Because there's more stuff on that side. Messing around with makeup, and I think I might be allergic to one of my lipsticks. Oh yeah, I forgot. I erased a lot of the wall 2 days ago. What was it yesterday? I think it was 2 days ago. Towel exercise that kind of makes it better. Sometimes I make it worse. I'm gonna do it off camera because it's embarrassing. It's not embarrassing, but. Okay, fine. No, we'll do it on camera. I decluttered these shoes and I was gonna tie them together so they don't get lost when I donate them. Oh wait, I can't tie them together to this thing. Alright, so we'll move some perfume. Sorry, but we can't see that on this one. Oh wait, I can tie it with this actually. I'll just do this thing. If I can find. There we go. I feel like I should tie it from the top so that people can try them on easier. you want to. I'll just leave this.
Okay.
Anyway, I was just tying these so that I can donate them. Because I'm kind of factual party. What am I doing? I don't know. I should do the bathroom. Okay. Hey, sir. You're banned, sir. Sir, you're banned. Sorry. Okay. So, yeah. I think I'll deal with the bathroom. Skip the bathtub, and then I'll sweep, and I'll tell them, hey, what are you doing? Oh yeah, I was gonna fill up my pad thing. Well, this is a mess. Anyway, yeah, we got a lot of bulk stuff. So what happened? FSA was expiring, and because it was expiring, we bought a bunch of pads. So anyway, I needed to get a few of these to refill my little box. My period's over actually, but yeah. Cool. I used to be just like a toilet paper. What? I used to not be a toilet paper, so okay, but my allergies have been really bad this year, so yep. Anyway, this stuff is all for our wedding. This, oh, can you see what I'm pointing to? Anyway, their centerpieces, we were going to get church married this year, but I don't think we are because we haven't planned shit. And I guess we decided to prioritize other stuff like traveling, I guess. Gonna fall. Yeah. And then I bought towels, even though I already had towels. I didn't know that we had towels. I feel like this is way too much. I should probably give some away to my mom. And I wouldn't even go through this towel. So I'm gonna go over here and I'll come back. I tried using tampons once and it did not work out. So I do want to try it out again, but yeah. And then I bought a bunch of different types to see if I liked one or the other more. I feel like we just got the one brand. Wait, I already have the purple ones. See, like, what is this one? This one's the night one, I guess, but it's thin. I think I do like those. So I guess we'll open these blue ones. What is this one? This one says the same thing. Okay. Flex foam versus ultra thin. Oh, I think you're gonna be thicker. I use this for traveling. I guess it's fine, I've been leaving the lid on off. Lid off. Okay. Very cool. Let's just put this on top of what probably will refill it for a while. Anyway, that's what happened. Okay. I'm gonna toss this out and then get a broom. I was gonna get some shoes. Oh my gosh, I had a broom.
Hello. I just so new.
Yeah, I already talked about how I'm not gonna do the bathtub. Blah blah blah. Okay. So I bought this freaking lighter and it was so cool because it was like rechargeable and everything, and now it doesn't fucking charge. Like I put it to charge for a while and then it lights up maybe one candle and then that's it. And I just dropped it in the bath, so. I forgot that I don't have the little box. Okay, well. And then this one is also like added. Oh, no, it does have gas. Okay, cool. What did I use this for?
I don't know.
Oh,
I think I spilled water or something.
What am I doing? Oh yeah, and then I'm gonna take the TP out of the bag. This. I forgot that this had toilet paper. I don't know what the fuck it is, but. So we have this as well. Sink. Yeah.
I feel like I used Windex. Can I put it back?
Yeah.
Did I? Yeah, I did.
is deep.
Pretty sure I got toilet paper on that brush. But it's not ideal. Oh yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, I got most of it out, I think. I definitely don't need anyone else. Sorry, I'm like out of it. What am I doing?
I was gonna spray this thing and then I forgot what I was doing.
Okay, that should be enough. Sleep, pissing me off. Yeah, I don't like this one. The texture actually makes it harder to clean. Thank you.
totally forgot that I used this to dust the toilet. Oh, I hear you. Alright, very cool. Let me just double check because I'm like... It's good. Okay, cool. Alright, well, that's done. Sorry. Okay, so now I just have to mop. Well, maybe I should switch out the towels too. Sure. Wait, do I even have any towels?
No. Yeah, because I didn't actually.
Yeah, okay, cool. I'm like, baby, I should have washed the shower, but you know what, we want to do everything today, and we can't do everything today. And I'm actually making more paw prints. Footprints. Well, I wanted to sweep and I had everything in the hallway. I guess I can just sweep and skip the hallway and then come back to it.
How about I do that?
Okay.
I need to take out the trash too.
Yep. I mean the bathroom trash. Dude, there was this Dollar Tree freshener that was so good, and I can never find it anymore. So, good for Bree sucks. Anyway. And then I keep like seeing the little, I was gonna call them pastillas, like the pills, but they're not pills. They're, it looks like soap, but it smells nice. What are they called so that I can buy them? I bought the Lysol ones that go in the toilet and that smelled really bad. So we've been doing candles, but as I mentioned, it's been annoying. Maybe I should actually do it like, what was I saying? That it was annoying with the, no, that's even more annoying. What was I saying? I don't remember. Something about toilet paper. No, it was something about scents. Oh yeah, that the lighter stopped working, so. I'm gonna try to charge it one more time. If it doesn't, then I guess I'll toss it. And then I'm like, is it safe to throw away? What am I doing? Sweeping my room. Yes. Also, I'm not gonna be super thorough about sweeping this time around. Okay. Anyway, I'm just gonna skip mopping this time around. It actually does look nice with it not having so much stuff. I forgot the broom. I should use the humidifiers instead of just having them sitting here. Oh, should I forgot to put eyeliner on? Okay, remind me not to throw away the trash so that my husband can look at the thing to see if it's wrapped, because I really hope it's not wrapped. Okay. Gonna skip all the way for now. Sam. I think I totally lost my Duolingo streak. I forgot about it. What the fuck?
I broke my tripod.
Oh my gosh, I think I did. Oh no, I just somehow was trained. Okay, what? Okay, hopefully it stays on. I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, I think I was just thinking about what I was gonna title this video. Sneeze.
That would be better, but I think I'm just gonna do it the other way. Oh my gosh. Sorry, that startled me. Alright, well, I picked up part of the tampon. I already swept part of the kitchen earlier. Yesterday I did dust when I was moving stuff around, and then I was decluttering. My husband did on Sunday. The rug, honestly, probably could use another one. Thank you. here on the freaking floor.
It startled me less. Where is the little thing? I lost it. Okay, hold on. Where are you? Little grooves. I lost the little grooves. There you go. Okay. Alright, so now I just need this in the laundry room,
aka the second bathroom.
Grabbed it. Okay, you know what? I'm just not even gonna use the bottom part. No. Gosh, I really want to steal a cat. Okay, anyway. So I remember talking about how there's a cat in my parents' house that's super friendly. And they have a clipped ear. And I want to steal him. But anyway, okay, that's all I'm doing for today. Thank you for watching. Bye.